Hey, what's going on? Aaron Chen here. Hope you are doing well. If you're watching this video right now, you might be checking out Bill Mueller's Story Sales Machine. Okay, so maybe you are on this website, you're on his sales page, right? Storysalesmachine.com. And you are wondering, hey, you know, can I implement story selling into my email sequence so that I can sell more product, right? And it doesn't really matter who you are. You might be an entrepreneur, you might be an affiliate marketer, you might be a product creator, you might be an influencer, okay? Or you're selling some sort of product, maybe physical, digital, you're an expert, you wanna do a product launch. Basically, this is relevant for anybody who is doing some sort of online marketing and you're selling some sort of product or a service, or you're even recruiting people into your network marketing business, okay? So Bill is an expert in copywriting and story selling, and you may have heard the phrase before, facts tell, stories sell, okay? Now, I've reviewed many, many different types of programs, products, launches, crypto, MLM, affiliate marketing, dropshipping, Amazon FBA, you name it, I've reviewed it. I've been in the marketing industry for 13 plus years now. Failed a lot, but done very, very well. And so I know a thing or two about what a good or bad product looks like. So this is kind of my review on Bill's story sales machine, okay? So essentially what it is in order for you to take advantage of this particular deal, first of all, you need to already have a business, okay? So that means that you must already have a little bit of an online presence, or at least you want to get online and you want to sell some sort of product or service online. And I mentioned earlier, this is best for people that are either selling physical products, digital products, drop shipping, affiliate marketing, being an expert, you know, maybe you're an influencer or you want to get into one of these things, okay? But it makes more sense for somebody that already has something so that you can then get his program and then just implement the emails into your follow-up sequence, okay? So essentially what Bill does is he teaches you how to become a story seller via email so that you can build more of a relationship with your cold prospects that will turn them into hot buying customers. That's the whole deal here, okay? And so what you're gonna get is, first of all, this is not an expensive program, okay? It's a $37 product, one time, it's very affordable. Anybody can afford $37. If you can't even afford $37 to build your business, then you probably don't have any business being in business right now, and that's okay, okay? Focus on you, get what you need to get done, and then come back when you're able to invest a little bit of money into your skill set, because that's what you need to do in order to grow a very, very great future for yourself, right? So here's what you're gonna get with $37, okay? First of all, you're gonna get his story selling training. That's very important. You're gonna get the foundational training on how to sell stories, how to tell stories so that you can suck your customers in, magnetize them, get them to agree with you, influence them, and then make your sale, okay? So again, facts tell, stories sell, right? So you gotta learn that. The second thing you're gonna get is you're gonna get his 10 email sequence, so that you can just plug into your autoresponder, your email managing software, and you can obviously make slightly, you know, the little tweaks that you need in order to make your story yours and to make it make sense, right? So that's the second thing. The third thing you're getting is his 212 email subject headlines, okay? So you're gonna get hundreds of subject headlines that you can use, and email subject headlines is really, it's an art and a science, right? Because you have to get people to open up your emails. The first thing that they see is your email subject line. So if you have a bad email subject line, it doesn't matter how amazing your email is because they won't read it. So having the right email subject lines is very important, okay? So Bill's gonna give you that as well. Then he's got five bonuses, all right? So the five bonuses are, he's gonna give you his relaunch template. So just in case you're somebody who has a list that's dead and you wanna revive it, he's gonna give you his relaunch templates to help you to revive that list as much as possible. That's the first bonus. Second bonus is he's gonna give you his best performing emails straight up. He's just gonna give those to you. So you can use them, you can tweak them if you want. I wouldn't tweak them, just use them the way they are and they work really well. He's gonna give you 141 story ideas for when you run out of ideas so you can do broadcast emails, okay? He's going to give you access to his story seminar that he did. You know, it's an hour long presentation training that you can just go through, right? And then the last thing is he's gonna give you a 30-minute strategy session with his team, okay? Now, the 30-minute strategy session is more about finding out where you are in your business and then whether you are you know, in the right place to buy some of his other higher level training. Because obviously, you know, Bill doesn't make much money from $37. I mean, let's be real, right? He's not gonna become a millionaire selling you a $37 program. But if you like his program, which is very good, by the way, and it's very affordable, if you wanna work with him more to get your stuff even better, okay? He's got higher ticket programs later down the line, if you want, optional, of course, and you can upgrade, you know, and work with him on a closer basis. They're more expensive programs, okay? So, you know, that's optional and it depends on whether you would like to do that. So that is Bill Mueller's story sales machine in a nutshell. $37 program. I mean, for what you are getting for $37, guys, this is a steal, okay? If you are selling products online, services online, if you are following up with people via email, you need to learn this skill set, all right? So again, for $37, I think Bill has done a really great job. You know, this is the way that I sell as well. And I'm just going to show you a really cool testimonial from one of my students based on email, exactly on email. So this is from Jewel, right? So this is for my particular program. This is her learning a little bit of email, you know, amongst other things from me. And this is what she said. She implemented what she learned from me, right, from my program. And she made $500 by sending out an email, one email. And then later that day, she made three more sales from the same email, generating $2,000. So she made $2,500 via email, just implementing some of the stuff that I taught her by email. So you can see that email is very powerful if you understand how to do it correctly. Okay, and I just want to show you that because this stuff is real if you understand how to do it right. Okay, so I just wanted to show you a little bit about that. And that's my kind of stamp of approval on Bill's program. I mean, it's cheap, it's affordable, it's really good quality stuff. You get what you pay for, you know, and it's really, really decent. So if you want to check out Bill's program, just head to storysalesmachine.com, all right? And if you're here right now, just let me give you a couple of 2 cents about how to really make money online, okay, and how to do really well. So there are a lot of different people that are going to be watching this video. You could be someone that's absolutely brand new, right? And you stumbled across maybe Bill's Facebook ad because he's very heavy on Facebook, right? That's how I found Bill initially. And maybe you've never made any money before. Maybe you're just getting started right now. Now, if you're very experienced, then you already know what you're doing. But if you're watching this video and you're brand spanking new, you haven't made a sale online, you know you want to get into online marketing, and you don't really know which direction to go, right? You're not really an expert yet. You're not really an affiliate marketer. You're not really a dropshipper, and you have a lot of question marks in your head, okay? Now, if that's you, then I think I can help you out because I've been marketing online now for 12 to 13 years. And when I first started, I made a lot of mistakes, okay? Because I didn't know what I was doing. And I've tried literally like 10 different business models. Everything that I mentioned earlier, I've tried most of these things here. Selling physical, selling digital, Amazon, dropshipping, affiliate marketing, selling t-shirts online. I've been in 5 different multi-level marketing companies, top tier sales. You name it, I've tried it, all right? I've wasted a lot of money. And it took me 8 years before I broke through. And I finally broke through with something called affiliate marketing. Now, affiliate marketing is one of the most profitable, low cost, scalable, and straightforward online business models that you can leverage on the internet, okay? Because you don't have to create your own products. You don't have to create your own program. You just sell other people's stuff that's already created. So there's only one thing that you need to do with affiliate marketing, and that's get really good at marketing and understanding marketing. That's it. Then all you do is you take a group of people that have a problem in the world, you find a product that can help them solve that problem, and then you become a great middle person and you join them together. When you join them together and they buy that product, you make a sale. It's a very simple, straightforward business model. You don't have to do any customer service. You don't have to service them, nothing, because you're selling somebody else's product. They service the customer. That's why it's such a great business model. And you can do it from anywhere in the world, and you can leverage the internet to sell globally. Very, very powerful, okay? So that's where I generated most of my wealth. I went from zero to multiple six figures, and now I've got thousands of students where I teach them how to sell other people's digital courses online, okay? So if you're that person, if you're a beginner, maybe you've tried lots of different things, you're confused, and you don't really know how to make money online, I would love to show you how to do this stuff, all right? I would love to show you how to create sales and income from the comfort of your home, just using the internet and your computer or your laptop, whatever it is, so that you can spend more time with your family, spend more time with your kids, travel the world, right? When it opens up more, it's starting to open up now, depending on when you're watching this video, right? You know, never have to worry about money again and really live the best life that you can. I mean, this industry changed my life. It's changed hundreds of my students' lives. So if you would like to learn how to do that, then I've got a free workshop, absolutely free. You can check it out. Just click the link below and register, or click the arrow on the right-hand side if you're on your mobile device. Register on the next page, watch that full presentation, okay, that training, and this will start to help you to understand how to do this right. Okay, what are your options out there? Why is affiliate marketing better than a lot of the other ones out there? And how do you get set up correctly so that you start winning quickly? All right, how do you win from day one? How do you not get confused? How do you make profit compared to like 95% of affiliate marketers that are not making any money because they're not learning how to do this stuff right? Okay, learn to do it correctly from the beginning. And that's what I show you on this free workshop, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this review of Story Sales Machine. If you're ready for it, you can just check it out. Otherwise, I hope to see you in the workshop. Take care, and I will speak to you soon.